Hey everyone, I'm going to go ahead with my Fair Chupacabra side quest. That's going to also improve Hagrid's friendship. But before we go ahead with that, let's go level up and max out the trust with Chupacabra. So that's going to be good. Also see what's the interaction and bond. I'll be needing 22 points. So just 2 food would be enough for now. Yeah, I shouldn't waste even single food point. I try to save as much as possible. Wherever possible, yeah. Every point counts. Definitely. So, well, that's done. Happy 5. And that max out the trash level, creature level, however you wanna say it. And that is done. Perfect. Let's see. Bond is just simple. You have already seen the feed. And the feed animation for Chupacabra at max level. Now let's interact and see. And he looks and jumps. Wow, that looks amazing. Wait, is that a lollipop? That's very cute. Ooh, sucked up totally so fast. Nice. Alright guys, so now let's go ahead with meeting with Hagrid.
Hey. 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 Hey! Hey!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Ah! Yeah! Ha ha ha! Ha! Helping others is its own reward.
All right, guys, so we have finally completed Chupacabra side quest, also gained good amount of points for Hagrid's friendship. Now there's nothing else for me to do, no side quest or anything, so I'll be going ahead with, you know, just grinding on clubhouse's points and attribute points. Let's try our best to move on that, and I'll see you guys later for the next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, and keep enjoying.